If you are going through a divorce in the state of Florida, the court will put in place if the parties cannot agree to a parenting plan. There are a couple components of that parenting plan. In that parenting plan, you need to determine how major decisions regarding your children are going to be made. Most of the time, the courts order shared parental responsibility, meaning that you and your former spouse have to communicate with one another and confer on all major decisions regarding the minor children. The alternatives to that are sole parental responsibility or ultimate decision-making authority. If you've been served a petition for dissolution of marriage and your former spouse is asking for sole parental responsibility or even ultimate decision-making authority, I think it's important that you consult a family law attorney as soon as possible to determine what type of response should be made to those types of allegations. The other component to the parenting plan is determining how you and your spouse are going to share time with the children. The courts will require that we put in place a very detailed time-sharing schedule. It is a huge win for dads and fathers in the state of Florida. As of July 1st, 2023, the courts now have instruction to start from the premise that it is in the best interest of the minor children for the parties to have equal time sharing.